Ma, tengo hambre, comida.
Chico, baja entonces que se enfría.
Bienvenidos a Life Recipes with Zulma. Hola mi gente, today I will be using Hershey's Kisses for my recipe. So you know it's gonna be good. Come on, let's go. All right, so in today's video, I will be baking chocolate chip yummy cookies. Okay. The first thing I'm gonna do is preheat the oven to 375. And while that's preheating, I'm gonna take the parchment paper and put it over the baking pan and leave it there ready to use. So now we have one stick of butter. And what I'm gonna do is I'm going to cut it in half and put half of it first to melt. I'll give it about 15 seconds. Well, actually 10 more seconds. So it'll be really melted and we can use it in the mix. Okay, I'll take the melted butter, pour it in the bowl, and take the other half to melt it. So we're gonna give it about 20 seconds to see if it melts completely. So it should be melted completely. It is. Now I'm gonna pour the rest in the bowl. And I'm going to use a half a cup of raw cane sugar. And I have a cup of brown sugar. And now we're gonna mix them together and we're gonna set them aside so we can complete the second batch. All right, that was our first batch. Now we're gonna move on to our second batch. First, I am going to whisk thoroughly one egg. Now I am going to to this egg, I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of vanilla, 1/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt, and I like that little bit of cinnamony taste, so I am going to add 1/4 teaspoon of cinnamon. But this is optional, you don't need to put in any cinnamon. Okay, so now I am going to whisk them all together. So now I'm going to mix it up with the butter. I am going to mix both of them together thoroughly. Smelling so good. That cookie smell already. All right, mi gente, now comes the best part. Mixing in the flour and the yummy chocolate chips. Flour will be 1.5 cups, and I'm using gluten-free all-purpose flour. But if you want to use almond flour, that'll be okay too. Okay, let's mix up all the ingredients together. So we have to mix them up completely. ingredients. While I'm mixing the batter, I wanted to tell you a little bit about my grandmother. She inspired me in my cooking. She's a very special person in my life. She was very dedicated to her family and showed us a lot about different things that we can do. She did a lot of macrames and a lot of art. She painted ceramics and she did a lot of cooking. And one of the things that I used to do was stand by her when she was in the kitchen cooking to learn all the techniques, to learn how she did what she loved to do, which was cooking. The tradition in the past was to cook for a lot of people, and she used to do that. She used to wake up really early in the morning, get breakfast, cook a lot, then immediately start cooking for lunch, and then take kind of like a little break and continue with dinner. I admire her a lot. A lot of that also was passed on to my mother, which I also admire her and learned a lot from her cooking also. So I had two special people in my life which I learned and loved to do what I'm doing right now, which is cooking. Okay, mi gente, now I'm gonna start placing the mixture of the chocolate chip cookies onto the baking pan. Spoonful, one spoonful at a time. And depending on the size of the cookie, you can do them bigger or smaller. All right, let's place it inside the oven. And we're gonna let it cook for 10 minutes. Now we're gonna add the Hershey's Kisses. I'm gonna put on 6 of the cookies before they complete with the process. Now I am going to put 30 more seconds and voila. So it's pretty much done. So I'm gonna take the rack out. It smells chocolate chippity. So you're gonna let it cool for a couple of minutes, and after it cools down, you can eat it with ice cream. Yummy, yummy. Thank you for spending this time with me in creating this fun recipe, which you can make at home with your kids. And also, stay tuned. On Monday, I will be making sorullitos. Hope you enjoy. Bon appetit.